place, except now I'm going to go to a shorter pin that's probably about 15 yards. And notice I have to hit the ball high here, so I have to get over all this high rock. I also know the little downhill and the ball's going to run quite a bit, so I'm visualizing just landing this ball perhaps just on the green. Okay, because I know it's going to feed off and go also down to the left a little bit. So I'm going to make a few rehearsals. Ball again is going to be center of my stance. Feet are about 50-50 with an open stance. The swing is not going to be as long as the club shot. So instead of probably going to 9 o'clock to 3, I'm going to probably go to 8 o'clock. But I'm still going to add some wrist inch because that's what allows me to hit down on it. And that hitting down causes the ball to go up. If we think we got to go and make the ball go up and we scoop, you're going to hit one of these plate shots. Okay, so we set up. Wait 50-50. I'm going to make a few rehearsals. I choked down the club even more than I did on the longer shot. Okay, I imagine, I visualize. I set up. Wait 50-50. Hands are not ahead. One more look. Club end is up. We can cut that one out.
Just keep going.
Okay, so here we are. We're going to hit a little shorter shot. Okay. Just gonna land it, try and land it just on the green.
Let me go, hold on.
That's a hard shot. The carousel ball?
Yeah.
Gonna go?
Yep.
Okay, so here we are. We're gonna do a little short shot. I'm gonna take about 15 yards. And actually, it's a harder shot than one if you're going 25 yards on. I'm going to visualize just landing this ball just on the green. Weight 50-50, hands are just at the golf ball, not ahead of the golf ball. Make a couple of rehearsals, visualizing the length and the speed. Notice I have a little bit of wrist in it.
I have to set up again.
Down a little bit, weight 50-50, feel balanced. Yeah.